Hey everyone, today is my yummy yams night cooking, and I'm getting this yam from Trader Joe. It's a small one. I wash it, cut in these pieces just like this, on a baking sheet with some pepper spray and a little bit of cinnamon. Love cinnamon on my oatmeal and yam. And I cook it for 35-40 minutes in the oven, and it's getting crispy outside and a little bit smooshy inside. So try it, really yummy.